Buffalo winters have been kinder to the Sabres in recent years than the Rangers have. New York owns 8 straight wins over Buffalo, all in regulation. But the Sabres have a shot at their first 5-game point streak since March of 2012.
Shot there by Foligno. Saved by Ronta. The rebound is underneath Ronta. He's got it.
Oh, what a save. What a save. Ronta did get his left skate on that as Ronta was there. Giunta fighting for it. And then, oh my gosh, what a save.
And Chris Kreider on for the power play. Zuccarello circling. Good pass. Brassard breaks in. He shoots. He scores. Derick Brassard. It's a power play goal. And the Rangers grab the lead. 1-0. On the first power play was his 24th. A block by Foligno. And then it's taken back. Good hustle by Brassard. Almost lost it. He did to Kane, who shot it wide. Got a little too casual. And Zuccarello lost it to Kane. Pass in front is saved by Ronta. Whoa.
I'm not sure Ronta didn't get a piece of the first one or maybe even the post.
Here's DeLaurier. Moving in. Shot it wide. Off the corner board. Rangers head the other way. Zuccarello. Zuccarello with Klein, who drops back. Gets it back from Stepan. He scores! Matt Zuccarello! And the Rangers lead it 2-0. Zuccarello getting his 22nd. Brassard moves in, pulls up, makes a pass, that shot, score! Jesper Fast, number 10. And it's a 3-0 Rangers lead. A good job by Dominic Moore to take it away. Rangers coming again, tattered glass. Now Kevin Hayes, saved by Johnson, and he falls back and he's on top of the puck. Rangers dominating play here in the second, and deep step on. Pass deflected away by Johnson. Sharp play. He's coming into the game ready to go. Back the other way. Eichel pass, score! Oh, what a pass and a great deflection by Sam Reinhardt, and Buffalo is on the board. It's a 3-1 game. And the goaltender, Chad Johnson, at 10-12. Giunta, good pass, he score! Larson gets the goal. And suddenly it's a one-goal game with 3:50 to go here in the second. He was checked by DeLaurier on the play. That shot deflected off the side of the net. Lindbergh, the Stahlberg, save. Eric Staal trying to stuff it in. And Johnson is at the goal line. The referee says no goal.
What a job by Johnson. Chad Johnson did a heck of a job.
Back out to Pesci. Shot there by Bogosian. Deflected. Ronta trying to stop it. Scramble on. Still loose. Now the whistle blows. And play stops.
And then, oh boy, that's a good save after that. Yeah, really good save by Ronta.
Wow.
After McDonough did a good job on the first two.
Back to Kane. Final seconds of the power play. Chris shot a save. Boy, he's got a hard shot. That deflection off the post. There's the line and a wrist shot deflected by Reinhardt wide. Eichel taken away by Zuccarello. Out to J.T. Miller. Miller moves in to the empty net. He scores. It's 4-2 Rangers.
Make it 9 straight victories for the Rangers over the Sabres after Tuesday's 4-2 triumph. The Rangers have now won their last 13 games, coming off a loss. Buffalo's point streak ends at 4 games after suffering their first regulation loss in their last 5. Derick Brassard had a goal and assist to give him 7 total points in just 2 games against Buffalo this season. For his career, Brassard has 17 points in 15 games against the Sabres.